Try and get past me, Bats, and I will fry you!
Batman,
listen to me carefully.
Help him! Please, stop it!
Come any closer, you will paint the room crimson with her blood. I know you're still out there.
Played you like a violin and cut your strings. Nighty-night, bats.
Stay where you are, Batman.
Listen to me carefully.
Help me! Please, somebody help me!
Come any closer,
and I'll paint the room crimson with her blood.
I know you're still out there.
Won't be long.
You monster! You evil, evil, evil monster!
He's not going anywhere. You can stop now.
Sorry. I'm so sorry.
I saw Bane.
I know. Joker threatened me. I wanted to stop the experiment. I tried to give him his money back.
Joker doesn't take no for an answer.
He wants an army, a horrible twisted force to destroy Gotham, but he couldn't do it without the formula. I hid it, but...
So now he has Venom and your formula.
God, he has gallons of the stuff. There's a lab, hidden in the gardens. It's locked off, but the security key codes for the entire island are in the warden's safe.
What else is Joker planning?
How should I know? You think anything he says makes sense? I think he's insane. Oh my God!
Get out of the way!
Poor Dr. Young. Still, you know how Mr. J hates a squealer. Talking about squealers.
Somebody help me!
That old loony actually thinks he runs this place. Talk about crazy! Well, bad places to go! Get a point! If he gets up, knock him down, but not too rough. Mr. J needs him at the party.
Oracle, Dr. Young is dead. Have you figured out a way past these security gates? Before she died, she told me there's a production plant hidden somewhere in the gardens.
The Wayne Tech security protocols seem to be hack-proof. Lucius did a good job. It's a two-part biometric sequence, apparently generated by the Warden, using a code sequencer.
And destroyed by Joker in the safe explosion. Harley Quinn has the Warden, and he's the only chance we have to get past these gates.
Okay. Good luck.
So, you have given in and taken my map. I hope it proves useful.
shut up over there.
We're in the tunnel. Harley Quinn just went through. Why she got the old man with her?
Maybe she likes older guys. Stop yakking. We'll ruin everything.
Calm down.
Tell him to shut up. Now.
You heard that, right?
Yeah. You know where to find me. Later.
Idiot. Girlfriend down and tells us to guard the tunnel, we guard the tunnel. Joker tells us to kill the bat, we kill the bat.
Joker told me to kill my sister once.
Did you do it?
Hell yeah! She never liked her anyway.
It's the bat! Don't let him hit you, you idiot! Oh, that's gotta hurt!
Oh!
This is the warden. It is my wish that everyone unload their sidearms immediately. Yeah! I recommend unloading them into... I can't read this. Yeah! Unloading them into your head!
Now, Doc, it's not gonna be so easy when I'm not doped up.
You're always doped up.
It's the Bat!
babies.
I'm really not interested in a bunch of flowers, Ivy.
They're in pain, crying for help.
Just stay where you are. Last thing I need is you running free.
Poor children. I'll save you.
This cell. It's me, Cash. I need it out there. I can help you.
Help!
Ivy? Gee, you look like crap. Maybe I can sneak you some shampoo.
The plants, can't you hear them? They're crying out to me in agony.
Yeah, well, I really don't have time for this.
Please let me out. They'll die without me.
I don't know, Red. You're not on Mr. J's party list. Oh, well.
Please!
What the heck? I'll cut you a break.
That feels so much better.
She's a good kid.
I could watch those two all day. What a riot.
And speaking of riots, here's a bit of civil unrest I cooked up just for you.
Cut me free. He's taken control of the security overrides. I have the sequence generator, but without the terminal in my office, it's useless.
Your terminal has been destroyed. Give me the sequencer.
What? Oh, yes, of course. It's useless. Half the code won't get you anywhere. We're trapped in here.
There's always a way out. Always. Stay here. Lock this gate when I leave.
Good idea. Can't have someone of my stature falling back into their hands now, can we? Get me out of here! You rescued the wrong warden. He's an imposter. You know how many freaks are in this place. You can't leave me locked up in here!
At last, I thought you'd never find it.
I always thought there was a spark between us. Well, now there is. I know, you're shocked. Come and get me, Bats. I double dare ya.
Patient. Pacification system deactivated.
Save the guards. If I leave, Harley will kill the guards.
You're gonna leave those two guys hanging around?
I need to save the guards before I leave.
Wow, that's a nice toy you've got there, Beth. Can I have one? No fair, that's cheating, Beth. Time to turn up the pressure. 2 minutes and counting. A girl can have hours of fun with a toy like that. Great job, Beth. Flowers all blue, all bluey green. Question is, can you get it down before it comes back on?
The power won't stay off forever. Cut me down!
locked us in with a bomb.
Both gonna die in there.
You're safe now.
You going after that crazy witch? I saw her heading out of the door as we got out of the room.
She won't get away. I'll stop her and then her boyfriend.
Good. Listen, I'll go try and get the ventilation system working. If you find her, don't go easy on her. For me.
You're expecting congratulations? Come on, crying cat.